So this trail also allows, this also has planks or boards, and the ground over here gets too muddy, so you can walk on the boards and stay off the mud, which is nice. You have a few down trees here. You can see that one twisted in the wind and snapped. Twist and snap. And it's so quiet. Just a few zip liners out. That's the only thing you hear. Out here in these parts. Another resting spot. See, they're quite nice. They're spread out nicely along the trail. This one's sponsored by Banfield Pet Hospital. So thank you, Banfield Pet Hospital.